All right, here is an example code from the MDMax72XX Arduino library. This library is used to control, for example, the Max7219. So that's what I have here with the 8x8 matrix, and so we have a random blinking eye. So the movement of the pupil and the number of the blinks is controlled by a random number generator that comes from the Arduino. And so I've only got two of them hooked up right now. It's hooked up to the Arduino Pro Mini. So this is the Pro Mini, and it's attached to this FTDI breakout board. And so the whole thing is getting power from the USB from my computer. And it's enough to power these two 8x8 matrix units. So what I need to find out is how to get the eyes to look in different directions. So I want to hook up 10 or 20 or maybe even 50 of these, and I want each pupil to be looking in a different direction, and I'm having trouble figuring out the code for that. So any help would be appreciated. Thank you.